Peter, that's impossible.
Read what it says about you.
Lois's father, Carter Pewterschmidt, bought a small stool for his balls. Damn it, I'm not proud of that!
Well, you have to throw in some real facts. That's what gives the newsletter credibility.